people are just who they are. You ain't gonna change them. So there's no need to set about to try and rearrange them. I met Calvin years ago down on Gottigan Street. Long hair, matted beard, no shoes on his feet. Hey buddy, any change to spare was his opening line. You know life ain't treating me fair, but I'm doing just fine. Hey buddy, can I talk to you? Have you got a smoke? There was a time I was just like you. Ain't that a hell of a joke? As I reached into my pocket, I studied his face. There was pain and honesty etched into that place. I couldn't help but wonder about what the man's been through to bring him here on bended knee in front of me and maybe in front of you. He told me about when his wife had died and how it broke his heart. It's been a downward spiral ever since then, you see. He just fell apart. But he liked me and I liked him in our own special way. And even though he isn't with us no more, I can still clearly hear him say, hey buddy, any change to spare? Yeah, it's open in line. You know life ain't treating me fair, but I'm doing just fine. Hey buddy, can I talk to you? Have you got a smoke? There was a time I was just like you. Ain't that a hell of a joke? They found Calvin in a snowbank on a winter's night. He just curled up and went to sleep. Gave up the fight. Now sometimes down on Gottigan Street, when I see the homeless men, I get along and down deep inside to see Calvin again and hear him say, hey buddy, any change to spare? Any nickels or dimes? You know life ain't treating me fair, but I'm doing just fine. Hey buddy, can I talk to you? Have you got a smoke? There was a time I was just like you. Ain't that a hell of a joke? Hey buddy, any change to spare? Any nickels or dimes? You know life ain't treating me fair, but I'm doing just fine. Hey buddy, can I talk to you? Have you got a smoke? There was a time I was just like you. Ain't that a hell of a joke?